Draft day trades can cost an NBA team a championship. The Milwaukee Bucks and Dallas Mavericks made a draft day trade for the ages back in 98. Dallas ended up with Dirk Nowitzki, while the Bucks ended up with Robert Traylor, a player that never averaged more than 6 points per game. Meanwhile, Nowitzki went on to become the greatest European player of all time.